In your insurance news, patients receiving dialysis are at a heightened risk for sudden cardiac death. That's the headline of a press release sent out by Northwestern Memorial Hospital in Chicago. According to Northwestern, 500,000 Americans require dialysis to treat kidney disease. And of that population, nearly half of the deaths that occur are caused by cardiovascular disease. But the big question is, why does that happen? It's really a mystery. Physicians can't seem to answer that because apparently there hasn't been enough research done on it. At least that's the opinion of Northwestern cardiologist Rod Passman. He says, quote, patients on dialysis are excluded from clinical trials examining sudden cardiac death because of their kidney disease. The lack of research complicates clinicians' ability to understand the connection between renal disease and cardiovascular disease, unquote. And Passman goes on to say, quote, the medical community needs to stop neglecting this community of patients because it is a rapidly growing group, unquote. Researchers do have some data to work with, but Passman is calling for more research in an effort to save lives and adds that the lack of research is a problem that needs to be addressed now. For more information on this story, just head to our website, and thanks for watching. See you later.